What's up, what's up? Mr. Patrick, how are you? Ugh. Guess this is okay. I don't really know. That might be a lot better. Thanks, man. Yeah, it's been kind of meh. But I'm here. Very much enjoying myself a What's up, Mr. Dunk? Check, 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 check. Okay. Yay. Awesome. Enough. Well, let's see. I'm definitely. I'm having the time of my life. I think we're gonna wait a turn on anything. Play around and pass because. You know, fun. That's, yeah, I'm not talking very loud. I just stroke. Yeah. Stroke of genius. Wrong magic card, but that's a distinct with stroke. Get another blue, I guess. All right. drug on. I misread what this dragon thing did. That's what it. Reading. Shatter this guy, Dune for gold, yay. That thing's fun. Actually, I want both of those. Awesome. I don't know. I want something about it. No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Or I can flash in Brazen Bar. Three, four, five. I could just play another dragon. Yeah, they've been doing more. I saw that one coming too. Man, I'm seeing everything coming. That wasn't a Shatter Skull, because I'm playing. No. What game? Game. Hello. Oh, Well, Macho Man's about to run wild on you. What are you gonna do? I hate to tell you, but I saw that one coming too. Yeah. Too much foresight. I just could see everything coming. GG indeed. Well, this hand looks very good. Mr. Borrower, or is it a dragon? Yeah, it's a dragon, unfortunately. Unfortunately, I do not know much of what the metagame is right now. Up the scatter, probably a good idea. Huh? All right. I'm not 100% sure what's going on, but. We will go with it.
Every creature deserves life, and I will protect them. I'd like you to meet my friend, Stompy.
I hate blondes in this game sometimes. What the heck does that even do? Okay. Not care about a 3/3. Not really. I have one, 3. Yay.
I call, and Decoria answers.
Fun. None of this really does anything. Sharknado. That thing's got reach, right? If I would have known I would have had this kind of luck, I would have kept that land. I might should have anyway for the removal spell, but dear God. If I can shock Dragon and attack Vivian, yeah. Or bolt dragon in, never mind. He's gonna block. I could have done it smart. Bounce was a bar in my hand. Taking out Vivian, but you know.
I'd like you to meet my friend, Stompy.
Oh my god, what does this thing even do? Oh, a lot. Okay, great.
I can work with that. And away you go.
This looks like it's gonna be GG the other way. Cause I didn't keep the land, so I don't have 30 snow permanent. I can go to vault. Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
Oh, it's not fair!
Every day is a new mutation.
I don't know what really gets me out of this, but I don't exactly feel like scooping.
I hope things get out of hand for you. I brought friends. Lots of them.
Oh, that's a pretty cool combo. Which one's big quick, well, I gotta say. I never hit removal that game. It was kind of bad. And then the play with the one removal I did hit was really bad. Yeah. Playing bad. Let's not play bad. Easier said than done. This seems fine. So unfortunately, I keep having to play Shatter Skull with a land, which I mean, I understand, but ugh. I have to actually cast a spell. Uh-oh. I maybe have to go get a red off of this, so... I'm just falling up one for well, this is not. I would like to have counter open and be able to shadow skull if I needed to, but that ain't happening. I think having the well, then I can't dragon. Ugh. I think having the counter right now is gonna have to be what I do. Ugh. Yeah, the mana in this deck could possibly use some work. Yeah, Mothra is not welcome here. And then I draw the blue lamp. Great. Great, great, great. Oh, yeah, I could have... yeah, punt. I need a punt. Punt-o-meter. No, I'll bolt myself and get Drogon going. That lets me hold up Stroke, Frostbite. Yeah, let's get Drogon going. Yeah, you're very right, Mr. Duncan. Should have stroked, but... Two to the bottom. I'm not really worried about that guy. Especially I'm about to have about infinite and a half blockers. Mr. Stompy Stomps. Okay. Yeah, though, there was the huge punt with the... See what I get out of this pack. God, just give me rare wild cards. Like, can I trade? I don't really need mythic ones. Big Al. I wonder if it's an Alabama fan. Oh my god, the Sheriff's Skull, that's gonna have to be a land. But this ends passable. I think I opened one Tibalt and opened out of my pack. Nothing really great. It's adventure time. Man, Charizard Skull would be so good as an actual spell, but you know. Why don't we go? Which one's the comma or whatever? Taking one, it'll be bad, but this one is, oh my god, can I ever cast this card? No. Oh yeah, it's like, yeah, I know which one you're talking about now. Okay. Yep. That snake's actually really good. What you doing, buddy? Oh yeah, I bet it does. He's gonna scooze it up. Awesome. I see a problem here, though. It's called Stomp. Well. This dumb thing is screwed. Now draw land here? Hey! On your spell of doing like 800 things, it's pretty nice. One to the top. I added the first bot for something, I can't even remember. It may have been a Bone Crusher, because I think I still only have 3 Bone Crushers for some reason, despite using that card so much. Alright, Murder Guard is good. Is that a shark native, I see? Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't want to go. The rest seems good, too. Yeah, that seems fine. It does seem okay. I don't want to just willy-nilly Sharknado, though. Leave myself vulnerable. Yes, you got me for 2, my friend. That was bad. Ignored that. Yeah, I saw it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can dragon, and then hold up a decent amount of action. What? Okay. Well, wasn't really expecting that one. Opponent was having fun, and that's all that matters. Stable passage A. Well, I can tell you I never want to play the mirror of this. Okay, well, y'all can stop now. I need action. I know. Did he play his land first? Ouch. Behold. More lands. Thank you, Arena. Now if I draw two lands off of this, I will just scoop. I'm not even joking. Okay, one time. Ooh. Nice. Gargle. Go for that Embercleave, I beg you. I'm tapped out. See that coming, but you know, making you pay four is a lot more than making you pay two. Ooh, a Sharknado. See it coming? No, not the four. One there, one there. Yes. No, not X equals four. Dear God. Brain. Two. Oh, things just, business just picked up. Business just dialed up to like 15. Well, that was about 15. I like the sound. Draw bone, removal, drift. I did not know we were in a drift main deck environment. Okay. Oh, yeah, I love that card. Oh, it'll be good in historic, too. Oh, yeah, it does not specify. Yay for non-specification. Actually, if that Beanstalk Giant comes out, I do not have answers to it. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Do I need to test this thing? I really could use the ability to stop drawing lands right now.
to its knees. Oh, so many painful memories.
Oh god, I did. Still got it. Never punished. As a great man once said, better lucky than good. At some point, rogues, really? Like, this is the reason I stopped playing the standard. Means I've got to find actual magic cards against this deck sooner or later. I don't know, applying pressure like the bone crusher giant could be a good idea. Yeah. Let's apply some pressure since I don't have a counter. Okay, I have no idea what this thing does. Oh, okay. Bead. Brazen Bard. Let me get you up out of there. I think I'm going for the old counter. That is not an old counter. Neither is that. Or so that I could find that would help me, but you know. I'm at down 10, 18, math. Math is hard, okay. As much as I like keeping sketchy hands, that one's just, this one's even worse. Yay. I think I've got to keep it. I can't go to 6. I mean 5. Dragon, I love you, but you gotta go. Cold without Burian or whatever that dude's name is. Interesting. My alarm's going off for some reason. Yeah, both of those are fine. I wonder if that's the wrath that he foretold. Or whatever that, what is it? Yeah, foretell. Which against the 6 is not the greatest. So that's not the greatest in this matchup either, but let's go, Sharky. Thank you. successes. Yeah. Ish. Actually, I can bounce it and replay the borrower. Or bounce it and play borrower. And just play magic on my opponent's turn. Because who needs your turn besides playing alone? Doom Turtled. I actually care about that. Well, then he can X his, treacherous thing. I think we're gonna see that one coming. Scatter probably ain't gonna do much in this match, but no, that just keeps the Pertold going. Bad. Oh, at least playing with the swamp that I like. What am I doing now? Thank you. Does the opponent have a removal spell on code? If so, I just get the scoop. Nope. But they did it as well. I don't think that's enough for me to just pack it in. Poor Wolfie, he's got a bunch of arrows on him. He looks kind of angry. Oh. Well, it goes first. I guess this hand is fine. Whatever. I'm just kind of past the point of caring. How many mulligans? Oh my god, it's Tibble dead. Great. I don't even know how many mulligans that was, but it looked like a lot. Yeah, it was. Nice day. That was fun for everybody involved. I think everyone that played that game of Magic had a lot of fun. Yeah, that hand seems very acceptable. Absolutely love Rover of the Ridge. Not. And get rid of the land I needed. Anything up, so we're gonna have to look into it. Trying to find something for that. Yeah, that guy. I think I'm just dead. Yay. Better than a mulligan to two and then conceive. At least stuff happened. Mix of spells and lands. Probably would rather be lighter on the lands, but I don't know the standard format yet, so I don't even know like what to keep, when to keep it, and when not to. This could be the worst keep of my life, but I don't know that. Oh, what? Okay, at the beginning of the game, no card. Two cards. Okay. That's some kind of graveyard-based deck. Looks fine. Landfall game? Okay. Got me. Thank you. Well, I need fob melon though. Behold, take a card. Oh, right on. That's probably very low possibility to none that they're not playing claim the force. Firstborn. Ugh, I can't talk. Draw won't do here for me. Not really. Let me have three left open. No. Holding on to dragon. So I got what, six? Yoinkers, yoinkers. Oh, that sounds delicious. Enjoy, my friend, enjoy. That thing. Now's not the time to start drawing lands. Not a bridge board. Six, seven, I can't block the shade. There's claim to force firstborn's gone off, but I can't steal dragon rock. I can't. I'm bad. Late to the party there, Essence Scatter. Late to the party. This will probably be my last and got stuff to get to do, unfortunately. Just Mike. I got red. A decent amount of counters. Land, go away. I don't usually mulligan lands away, but colorless in this hand, this ain't cutting it. Good call. Uh-oh, that's the Tybalt deck. Tornado Cycle. Oh man, that was good. That was funny. We're going out with the W. Oh, I'll show the deck here in a minute. I'm gonna get the pack open. Hey, rare bond card. Good, good. And a couple more packs. Berserker. I don't know, I cut the negate. Why did I cut the negate? Yeah, the gate probably need to come back in, and like I said, I've never crafted a fourth Bone Crusher Giant for some reason. Probably one of those would be good. Just messing with the numbers, I think, is gonna be the thing. Not completely sold on four Shark Typhoons either. That just seems too many. Either at least my does right now. more testing will be needed. But anyway, everyone, hope you all take it easy. Peace out, and remember, close the app. And by that, I mean, be good people.